I'm going under in this time. I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm just doing a mini tutorial on this look that I have going on right here. So if you want to see how I achieve this look, do keep on watching. Do remember to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. So first, I'm gonna prime my face with the Ordinary High Spreadability Fluid Primer. And this is one of my favorites. You know what, I have too much favorites. This one works really well. I'm gonna use my L'Oreal Infallible Fresh Wear Foundation in the shade Golden Sun. And I'm gonna use my Morphe Y6 flat top foundation brush to buff that foundation into my skin. And as you guys know, this is one of my favorite brushes of all time. Take note, the Holy Grail foundation brush. So now I'm going to conceal under my eyes using my Kevin Aucoin Skin Enhancer, Sensual Skin Enhancer in SX11. I actually love using this as a foundation as well. It's such a great product, and I'm blending that in with my small Real Techniques sponge, the mini sponge, and I'm going to blend that all the way onto my eyelids, as that's going to be my eyeshadow primer today. And as you guys can see, this Kevin Aucoin shit is so full coverage. The littlest amount goes such a long way. So now I'm gonna set that with the Wet n Wild Photo Focus in Banana. And this is a new product alert. As you guys know, I've been on the hunt to find a replacement for my Sasha Buttercup, as I am boycotting the brand. And I do have to say that this Wet n Wild one definitely blew me away. I can't see myself using this, as it is budget friendly and it's such a great powder. I'm wearing it, I'm doing the voiceover right now, 12 hours after, and my face is so matte. It's blew me away, as I said. Now I'm gonna bronze up my face with the Amuse powder that I got from Shop Missy, and I'm using the Luxie 512 contouring brush. And this Luxie brush has become my favorite contour and bronzer brush. I got it in my BoxyCharm, and you know what, I actually think I'm in love with this bronzer. And I'm using the Morphe E47 brush to contour my nose. Take note guys, I'm giving you the names of my favorite brushes as we go along. And as I was saying, this $1 bronzer, I think I'm in love. I really love it. So now I'm going in with the Pure Cosmetics Festival palette, which I got in BoxyCharm as well. And I'm using that brown shade over there. And I'm using that on the crease area, and I'll blend that out. And I'm going to make sure I blend it properly. And I'm using one of the Morphe blending brushes that I got in the Babe Eye Fave set, which is another favorite set of mine from Morphe. Well, it's a favorite brush set of mine. It just does such a great job at blending out eyeshadows. All of those brushes in that set is a must-have. Definitely, I'm recommending you guys get the Morphe Babe Eye Fave set. I just cannot say anything bad about any brush in that entire set. So as you can see, I'm using that lighter brown shade to do my brow bone area. And then I'm going to go in with the shimmer shade at the top to do a little brow bone highlight just to give my eye look the extra pop. So now I'm gonna go in with my Ciati London Liquid Eyeshadow, which is another BoxyCharm item. Oh my god, all your eyes are BoxyCharm, ho! So anyway, this product is so amazing. It is by far the best liquid eyeshadow I have ever used, and I will be purchasing this once I have finished this one. And as you can see, the applicator on this liquid eyeshadow is it just makes applying the product so easy. So you can use your brush, you could use the applicator, either way works, which is not usually the case with most liquid eyeshadows, as usually the wand isn't that great. So Ciati London, you guys did amazing with this liquid eyeshadow. So now I'm gonna line my eyes using the Inglot AMC gel liner in number 77, and I'm using my Zoeva 317 wing liner brush, and I'm trying to create a very long and intense wing. And as you guys can see, you can never go wrong with this liner brush. It just helps you create such a precise wing. I don't ever really make mistakes using this brush, so a definite must have. So now I'm going in with the Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm going to use that purple shade for my lower lash line area, and I'm using the Morphe M213 brush to pretty much smudge that purple shadow onto that area. I did wet my brush to help the product be a little more intense, as it is a shimmer shade, and I noticed that the shimmer shadows in this palette, they work so well when you wet the brush. So I couldn't help myself, I had to. So now I'm going to use my Benefit Cosmetics Bad Girl Bang Mascara. And of course, you guys know already, I'm going to do the lower lash line with the AOA Skinny Mascara, which is my new favorite for that part. Oh my god, oh god, I just love it. Look how nice my lower lashes looking with it. So now I'm going to use my Ardell Brow Pomade in medium brown, and I'm going to just do my brows. I'm getting them brows snatched. So off camera, I'm popping in these $1 lashes, and then I'm going to apply this liquid lipstick, which I don't know the name of. All I know is I got this in a FabFitFun box some time ago, and it is by far my number one brown shade of liquid lipstick that I have to this day. It is. So now I'm gonna set my face using my $1 Zuri makeup setting mist from Shop Missy, and all yeah, I had to prepare myself for this mentally, because this thing come at me so hard, they need to sort all that. Woo! But the setting spray is great. So now I'm gonna use my bronzer from Wet n Wild in Ticket to Brazil as my highlighter, because I totally purchased a too light shade. This one is for white people and not me, but it works as a gorgeous highlighter for me, so I do love it. And that's the look. So that's basically how I did this look. I hope you guys enjoyed this mini tutorial, and do remember to subscribe to my channel, hit the thumbs up and like my video, and do hit the notification bell to get notified when I do new uploads, as I do uploads regularly. So guys, take care, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.